Common forces just going in. And they're off. And Drummond forces came away smartly. Upper Village just a little bit slower than the others, as in the early stages, little to choose between little Patricia, who comes through to head Drummond forces. They race on a couple of lengths in front. Dushinka is next on the inside of Courtwood as they race on towards the turn, with furlongs for Lang just behind them. As they make the run towards the approach to the straight, as little Patricia, who's the leader from Drummond forces, racing up in second. Dushinka is third, with Courtwood on the outside in fourth. And they're being followed by Upper Village, who moves into fifth place as they come round the turn and swing in. And running off the turn, little Patricia hands the advantage now to Drummond forces, with Dushinka coming there between horses. Courtwood is fourth. After them, trying to get into contention, Lender Grand. But as they race now towards the final furlong, Drummond forces, and in the centre, Dushinka. These two a couple of lengths cleared of Courtwood. And now Dushinka and Willie Supple hit the front as they race well inside the last 200 yards. It's Dushinka, who's quickly stretching on clear. Drummond forces pressed for the second by Courtwood, and then comes Lender Grand and company, but still crazy. But Dushinka's won it by over six. Courtwood second, Judge for third. Drummond forces on the inside of Still Crazy.
And the result of the first race, the book tickets online, median auction, Maiden, first number 6, second number 5, and a photo for third place. 6, 5, and a photo. And the complete result of the first race, 6-5-1. Number 8 was 4th and number 3 was 5th. 6-5-1, 8 from 3. And the distances for the first race, 5.5 lengths, 2 lengths, ahead and ahead. That's 5.5 lengths, 2 lengths, ahead and ahead. And the time, 1 minute 12.94 seconds.
Beautiful evening here at Fairyhouse, and a fantastic winner of the first. Dushinka takes it for Tim Doyle under Willie Supple.